Hey guys, okay, so we did this wing skein yesterday and it's been sitting for a while. I'm gonna leave it in the mold for another 24 hours, but I'm gonna pull it out so you can kind of see what it's like to take the film off and the blader and the release and all that stuff and then get a good look at the part underneath. So let's get started.